up pressure. This morning he tweeted, $2,000 ASAP. Most GOP senators oppose more spending, but they don't want to buck President Trump.